Hello everyone, in this guide, we will talk about solutions for friends who encounter unexpected error on Goodreads. One of the possible reasons for encountering this error is because the application is out of date. In addition, maintenance work or crashes on the servers can cause us to encounter various errors like this. Due to many problems like this, the probability of encountering errors will increase. So, let's get started. The crash on the Goodreads server can cause us to encounter various errors like this. Of course, not only the crash, but also the maintenance work on the server can cause us to encounter various errors like this. Because of this, we may need to check the servers. By checking the servers via down detector, we can observe what is causing the problem. You can check the server by clicking the link in the article. The problem with the cache files can cause us to encounter many errors. To fix the cache issue, we can clear it so that it is configured. If you are an Android user, you can clear the Goodreads app cache as I will show you. If you are an iOS user, you can clear the application cache by following the step in the article. The fact that the application is not up to date can cause us to encounter various errors like this. You can check for us to update the application by searching Goodreads from Google Play Store or App Store. If a new update is available, you can check if the problem persists by performing the update process. Various software problems that occur in the application can cause us to encounter such errors. Therefore, we can use the website instead of the app. You can use the website while waiting for a new update to fix the app. You can reach the Goodreads site by clicking the link in the article. For more fixes, you can support the channel by subscribing. See you in the next video.